All should be lifelong learners. because we want to be happy. So, to stop learning means to stop becoming happy. You should all be lifelong learners. If you stop learning, you will not be able to, you will not be able to adapt to the changes in your society. That's why we all should be lifelong learners. これ僕のメッセージです。ぜひ皆さん受け取ってください。We must keep on moving forward, and you should remember that there will be many chances for you to make achievements, to leave your marks and to make your achievements in the future. Some of you will begin your studies at the university, and some of you may prepare for another try for admission next year. And some of you must move to different regions other than Tokyo. And you may feel depressed when you meet people who are better than you in certain fields, but communicate with those people in your social depth. Communicating with them will make you mature, will make you wiser, and make you stronger. Japan has little in the way of natural resources. Our nation's greatest treasure is its citizens, and you are part of that great treasure.Each of you is irreplaceable. Believe in yourselves. The possibilities for you are infinite. Otani ni ukiriba, the sky is the limit. Kanose wa mugenda. You can become whatever you want to be. Amen, everyone. 大学卒業生にね、こういう形で走って話をしました。おばあちゃんの皆様の仕事、今でも結構ですけど、原稿でご確認ください。さて、本日お寄せいただきました、本社の皆さん、本当に3年間、温かいご支援をもらいまして、お礼申し上げます。それから、ご来賓の皆様、香港の広がって関心を持っていただいて、多くのサポート、それから貴重なご支援をいただきました。ありがとうございました。今後とも、社会有利な人材の輩出に心がけてまいりますので、ぜひ継続して、先生方、こんな素晴らしい生徒を育ててくれて、本当にありがとうございます。素晴らしい、誇らしいと思います。ありがとうございます。ここで終わったらよかったんだけど、One last thing. I sincerely apologize to you, 3年生, for having this commencement just 2 days before the secondary entrance exam for individual, national, and municipal universities.Which have made it hard for you to try one in a city other than Tokyo. 二次講義の2日前に申し訳ない。謝ります。もう一つ、謝ることがある。And as I have told you before, during the first semester, we have received a large number of opinions and a certain amount of criticism from you and your graduates.We have tried to solve all these problems concerning homework, club activities, and classes, but we still continue to struggle with some of them. And it seems difficult to solve in a short period of time. But I promise again,here to try to do my best to remedy this situation very soon for your cohort on 77 and 78. Thank you very much.